Vancouver man is accused of killing his three-month-old child. Detectives arrested 22-year-old Elijah Partida, who you see right there, August 7th. After the child arrived at the hospital with injuries, doctors said they were consistent with a high-speed car chase. She had brain bleeding and fractures to her ribs, and the girl died 4 nights after the arrest. Partida now faces second-degree murder and first-degree manslaughter charges. His trial is expected to begin in mid-October.